Por favor.
Hey.
I got my reasons, man. Conquistador.
Respect.
Let me just say.
That's everything I say.
You know what I'm saying?
You're a very pretty girl.
You know, it's a lie.
Your attitude is as ugly as a motherfucker.
Fuck him.
Yeah.
That's what I mean.
Yeah,
I
baby.
About that.
You really need to tighten that shit up.
What's real? What's real?
God damn.
How you make me feel, sugar?
Damn.
You know, everything is everything.
Because there's going to be one nigga that might just...
And that's a lie, too. Just ask
you a slap on your ass.
Pimpin'
you. You don't know what the fuck is going on.
Oh, baby.
It's 10:15, up in the AM, scratch your back, cough the phlegm. I hear the phone ringing. I wipe the sleep from the tear ducts, phones ringing, sun's blazing through the curtains. Ignore the phone calls, page of walls, check the number, it's 416 a KCT. 2264, the 3 means for me to go and call back immediately. I call back and ID myself as a chiz knocker.
Yo, what up, partner? I got a little story to tell about this heavy chicken headed brown eyed cartel. Nipples like pickles, did a well to the Dell spinning in the background. All I can hear was wedding bells, cause the crotch had me locked. Pussy detention, forgot to mention. Ass cheeks was heavy, broke my suspension. And even got to say what happened. Her body language spoke a new form of rapping. Pussy so tight, she grabbed my dick with it and started clapping. When we was done, she said, thank you, sugar. I analyzed the barbed wire tattoos round her ankle. Would have taken the time to study it before I hit it.
Yeah.
Was killing to get in it, so I chose to peep the G right after we done did it. I'm telling you this, cause I'm the sweet pussy critic. I reminisce on ass, pussy, tits, and thick lips all over my long prick. You the shit, brown eyes. You the shit's what I said. I see you doing movies, getting all up in my nigga's head. Peep what I said. You the bomb, and my mind is caught. But listen, the dick is long, but the time is short. It's you I'm dissing. You pissing in the wind, sugar. I'm ice cold. You ain't never gonna win, sugar. I'm twice as bold than the average. Pussy chasing. Look who you facing. I read your body language. Now please get out my basement.
That's some shit, nigga. I bet you if you wanted to, you'd make that pussy drip like your snot box up in the winter. But watch your picture. I knew this trick that was similar to yours, with the tits that stood up just like the lights up on the 89 Accord, as sharp as a sword. With these nipples like gnips, I was like Farmer Brown, cause I was picking to get in it. Her body looked stolen from a Stacey Dash mold. If you seen the hold on that ass shit. The cactus had my brain blitz like I'm smoking L's up in the stairs. My pipe is getting full with the liquid, yo. I wanted to unload and make it spread like poured milk on the floor. The centerfold had me rocked it if I stood up, her shoulders being tapped. Yo, I'm fiending for the cat. I wonder if she'll feel me. I'm breaking through my jeans, lips looking mad big like she would suck the green off army fatigue. Body smooth like a GS3 double.
Ooh.
On her body, I would do. She could take the chiz right out the knock. If this, you get the rock. More tricks in the sea for the chizzy, really. You see, you just pissing in the wind, sugar. I'm ice cold, you ain't never gonna win, sugar. I'm twice as bold than the average. Pussy chasing, look who you facing. I read your body language, now please get out my basement.
Les conquistadores, chocolate. Oh, all right, bring it back, man. Let me double it.